Hey guys, it's Jeremy from howtohockey.com, and I've been teaching you guys the wrong way how to shoot. Well, that's if you listen to stubborn coaches and the experts in my YouTube comments. So in my video on how to take a snapshot, I'm teaching you a technique where you transfer the weight over onto this leg, the one closest to the blade of the stick. In this technique, the weight transfers over to this leg, you get your hands away from your body like this, you lean on the stick, and really use the stick to get a lot of the power. Now a lot of older style hockey coaches will say to never shoot like this because you don't get any power. So just to prove that point, I'm gonna roll a video of Jeremy Roenick taking this shot in the accuracy competition back in 2003.
Actually shoots off his wrong foot too.
Yeah, he does.
Don't try that at home. That's totally the wrong way to shoot. So, but Jeremy can do it with the strength of his arms.
Wait a second. Barry Melrose is telling the viewers at home that's the wrong way to shoot. He's a two-time 50-goal scorer, Bear.
Melrose Hockey School, 17 straight years. I know what I'm talking about.
So in that clip, you have Barry Melrose saying, never shoot like that. I've been teaching hockey for 17 years. I know what I'm talking about. You get no power. Well then why is a player like Jeremy Roenick, who had previously scored 50 goals twice in an NHL season, still shooting that way? Well, it's because it works. So my philosophy is, if you can score, if you can get the puck in the back of the net, that's a good way to shoot the puck. And the reality is, hockey is never the same. It's always changing, right? So if you always are only practicing the exact same way to shoot, what happens when you get the puck right here and you need to get that puck off right away, otherwise the goalie's gonna take it away? Well, you're not gonna score because you're gonna get a weak little shot off because you've never practiced that way to shoot. So there's actually like 10 different ways to shoot the puck with a wrist shot, 10 different ways to shoot it with a snapshot, 10 different ways to shoot it with a slap shot. There's all kinds of different ways to reach the puck, but the key is the execution. It's getting it done properly. So if you never practice this way to shoot, you will never get power, right? Because you've never actually mastered that technique. So what I would like to teach is the proper way on how to shoot each style of shot. So I'm never gonna say never take this shot, because let's ask guys like Alex Ovechkin or Phil Kessel. So in those pictures, you can clearly see the NHL players using the same technique that I'm teaching you guys. So you're transferring the weight on this leg, getting the arms away from the body, your weight is over the stick, so you can really flex it, and your hand is about halfway down the shaft. So you get really good flex on the stick, load it up, and get those nice hard shots. Now in the video, I'm a little off balance because I'm standing still doing it, just like Roenick was in that clip. Right? Now if you're in stride, you can get a really good hard shot off, and I'm gonna show that in my next video, how to shoot like Phil Kessel. And in the video, he actually takes a shot. It's 123 kilometers an hour, which is 75 miles per hour. So tell me you can't get any power shooting like that. It's all in execution. You guys just have to keep on working on it and you get a really good shot off. If you guys are sick of shooting the puck the same way over and over and over, and you're looking for a few more advanced techniques, check out my iSnipe app. It's for Apple and Android. It's only $2.99, and I've got 16 different shooting videos. So I start with how to take the wrist shot, snapshot, backhand, and slap shot, and then I have three different variations for each of those types of shots. So new ways to shoot the puck that are gonna be really valuable in different situations on the ice. So check that out. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and my website. It's howtohockey.com. Thanks for watching the videos. See you in the next one.